Hi, you guys. We're making a poop emoji today, and I'm gonna be using these colors. It's gonna be rainbow poop. And you guys, which pencil would you like me to do? Well, I'm just gonna do the blue one since blue is my favorite color. And I have this black to overtrace. Let's do this. So first, I'm gonna draw probably right in the, around the middle of the paper, two big eyes. Two big circles. Then I'm gonna make another circle inside of those circles. They can be ovals or circles. Then I'm gonna color. And then we're gonna make a straight mouth. Then we're gonna make him happy. You don't have to make him happy. I just wanna make him happy. Happy poop. Then we're gonna make a C. And then a backward C. Then we're gonna make a C. Quite bigger, and then another backward C. I can erase out when I'm done. And then we're gonna make this line come all the way to this one, and then we're gonna connect to this. I'm gonna turn my paper so it's easier. And then we're gonna make another one. It's pretty small, this one. Then you're gonna go up, gonna go down. And there's our poop, but we're not done yet. We're gonna put this here, this there. And there's our poop. I wanna make eyebrows. Eyebrows. And now we're gonna add details. I'm gonna make some feet for my poop. Gonna be walking poop. Remember, this is your drawing. You don't have to add feet, you don't have to add hands, but I am. And you guys, for honest, don't really copy me. Gonna make a little hand, and another one on the other side. There's our poop, but we're not done yet. We're gonna make it colorful. We're gonna put our pencil down, but first we're gonna trace before we color. Ooh, that's dark. You can use a Sharpie or anything dark, or you can just not trace it. It's a cute poop. Gonna do his mouth. And if you would like to erase the pencil before you trace, you could do that, but I want to leave the pencil. And remember, also trace the eyebrows if you made some. If I turn my paper, it's gonna... And then we're gonna keep going. Keep going round and round, oh, tracing the body. There is my poop all traced. Now you can do any color. I'm just using these colors because that's what I picked. Now I need the pencil to... You could just leave it if you're gonna color it, but I don't want to. It has to be professional. So, we're going to use blue for this part, and it's gonna be dark blue. I mean, you can do that, or I'm doing it. You can do all brown poop. Pink poop. You can do anything. You want to be careful around the eyes. You can use paint, anything. I like turning my paper, helps me. You want it to be inside the lines. It doesn't have to be as good as ours, as mine. It doesn't have to be the same. It can be different. All poops are different. Now I'm gonna color the mouth red. Stay inside the lines. Yellow for this part. Thank you. little bit more. Then I'm gonna use brown for the bottom part, this part. Not to be perfect. And then light blue for the top of his head. And there's our poop. I'm gonna get different colors for his hands and feet. I'll use a different kind of blue. For his hands. And his feet will also be a different color. Maybe I'll make them green. And okay, you guys, this is the end of the video. I hope your poops turned out very good, and I'll save everything for next time. Bye.